Times like these are treasured in the Nauwaia household. It wasn't too long ago when food was scarce.
The first time we arrived here, there's nothing inside the cupboard. There's nothing, not much food on the table.
Like so many Pacific people, Francis and wife Teniaki struggled in their first few years, moving from the islands to New Zealand. Finding a house to support their 8 children was near impossible.
The family where we're staying with them, they already overcrowded too. I think it's 10 of them already in the house. The way we live in the island, it's not a problem living with a number of people like this. But in New Zealand, of course, it's a big issue.
In 2007, their family was selected as part of the Pacific Access Category Scheme, the ballot system that allows citizens from 4 Pacific Islands to live, work and study in New Zealand.
I've never been overseas before, just Kiribati, but moving to New Zealand is a bit scary because I have no idea. In my head, I think like, what we are going to do in New Zealand? Are we going to survive in New Zealand or something like that?
And they had to leave 6 of their children behind.
This country is more developed than our country, so we believe that there's something going to be good, better than...
Opportunities for them, yeah.
Good to see you, Francis.
Good to see you.
They had some help early on from other families and community support workers who say the struggle of finding a good home is an uphill battle.
As we speak, there are 3 families who are desperately looking for a home, one of which has been searching for a home for 6 months now, and it's really tough. There's also scenarios where maybe it's private rentals and they're nowhere near up to scratch.
Housing in Warkworth, it's part of the Auckland super city, but it's rural poverty. So their choices are even more limited than the north of Auckland.
The De Paul House is one of the only support services on the North Shore that helps the vulnerable with accommodation, food and other family assistance. Their work is especially crucial to Māori and Pasifika.
Housing is at a crisis across Auckland. It's not often seen or recognised on the North Shore. You've got so many other people queuing for that property. And, you know, this is a business for landlords now, so it's actually about building more properties.
The De Paul House have 6 properties in Warkworth for the Kiribati community, but for them, the supply doesn't even begin to meet the demand.
I'd like to see more houses for them because there's not enough. And I'd like to see that they have the fair opportunity of actually be housed in the area that they want to be housed in, close to the churches, close to the school that the kids were brought up in, the community, their family.
The government is the only response to this crisis. No private developer's going to be able to react quickly enough. And I think it's building the right type of housing as well, just making sure that you're not trying to fit everybody in a little box with 2 bedrooms.
For Francis and Teniaki, working harder meant they were able to have a home fit for their family.
Mum and Dad has to work like 2 jobs just so like they can provide for us, you know. So yeah, it wasn't that easy, but we try to help in any way we can. Hopefully someday, well, maybe we can return the favour.
My mum used to do night shift every day, and it's so hard for me to, you know, to see her came back and after work and get everything done for her kids.